Good day, South Africa. I am Professor Hlengiwe Mkhize, Deputy Minister in the Presidency for Women, Youth and Persons with Disabilities. South Africa commemorates National Disability Rights Awareness Month, which begins on the 3rd of November and culminates on the 3rd of December, which is marked as International Day of Persons with Disabilities. The 2019 theme is Together Building a South Africa Inclusive of Disability Rights. It is highly informed by the White Paper on Persons with Disabilities, which highlights in detail the true state of the lives of persons with disabilities in South Africa. Our weekly themes are broad and provides an opportunity to collaborate not only for the coordinated and integrated government and should be a mandate of the private sector as well. This will ensure broader perspectives and more strategic partnerships in all spheres and sectors. Our weekly sub-themes will be unpacked in programs and dialogues across the country. Week one begins on the 3rd to the 9th of November. The sub-theme is Children and Young People with Disabilities Empowered to Chart Their Own Destiny Through Access to Quality Lifelong Learning. Week two begins on the 10th to the 16th of November. The sub-theme is A Built Environment Accessible to All Persons with Disabilities. Week three begins on the 17th to the 23rd of November. The sub-theme is Persons with Disabilities as Equal Players in Building Inclusive Economies. Week four begins on the 24th of November to the 3rd of December. The sub-theme is Children and Women with Disabilities Being and Feeling Safe as Equal Citizens in Their Communities. As the Department of Women, Youth and Persons with Disabilities, we are urging all our sister departments, the private sector and all South African citizens to join us in creating a country that is accommodative and inclusive of persons with disabilities. If we all join hands, we can foster a strong movement by ensuring that issues affecting persons with disabilities become everyone's problem. I thank you.